second half of this week, we're going to spend on discussing practical algorithms for finding eigenvectors and eigenvalues. Okay. So, let's reiterate. We have a matrix A. It is our desire to find eigenvalues and corresponding eigenvectors of that matrix. We're going to assume that we indexed these eigenvalues in such a way that lambda 0 is the one that's largest in magnitude. In magnitude, it's greater than the magnitude of lambda 1. And then how the rest of them stack up is actually not that important. Okay? We're going to assume that our matrix is diagonalizable, so we have m linearly independent eigenvectors if A is an m by m matrix. And we can write it either like that or like this. Now, an algorithm that doesn't compute the eigenvector associated with the largest eigenvalue, but that converges to, gets arbitrarily close to a vector in the correct direction, can be given very, very simply. Okay? All we do is we take an initial vector v, and we hit that vector with the matrix A repeatedly, every time creating a new vector. Of course, in practice, we can overwrite the original vector, but that's a minor point. Okay. Under these circumstances, this vector will eventually point essentially in the direction of an eigenvector associated with the eigenvalue that is largest in magnitude. This method is known as the power method. Remarkably simple.